Gagebound Gaming. Hello everyone, Gagebound Gaming here, and today we're playing Bejeweled. And this is Bejeweled Part 2. Because last year I played Bejeweled on part 1. I played Bejeweled with this crappy gaming design, but it's upgraded, so it's gonna be very better to be played. So, as we can see, we got the Bejeweled logo, the diamond, emerald, amethyst, topaz, ruby, with the PopCap logo. Oh, sorry, that's my phone. Oh, this one's version 1.87. So, this game is also available on Steam if you want to try it out. I have that link in the description so you can play it. Or also, if you want to try the demo version for free, I'll have that link in the description too. So I'll have two links for the Bejeweled full version. Number one is full version, and number two is for the demo. So I don't have time for talking about this website. Or also, you can you can visit my profile, so you can check it out. So let's go. Yeah, I know how to play. So it's very better. I really love this design. I will never ever downgrade this. So I will keep my design of gaming. So this one also works on Windows 10 and Windows 8.1 and Windows 7. Since this game works on Windows Vista, Windows XP, and Windows 2000, probably a mic. Like, it was great news. And let's go to level 2. As you can see, I can't see like the screen, so mine's 500 points, so. Alright, let's go. There's our chain reaction. Yeah, this game is pretty good. Like, well, so actually, I have the third link, and I'm gonna have the third link of this game, and it's gonna be for free. So, so you can play this game for full version for free on Google Drive, or I don't know what I'm gonna put on, but. Now I got three links, one's the demo, one's the money payment, and one's for free with non-money. So that would be easy. And so you wouldn't actually be like, hey, I want some money, so I can, whatever. So, let's continue on. Level 3 is kind of easy. I don't know what move should I take next. Oh, magic him! Magic 8-ball hand! I need some- Oh wait, never mind. Never mind, magic 8-ball. I am know my moves. Trying to level 4. What's the deal? And I'm correct. Yeah, I'm correct. Magic 8 ball, I need to find a hint. Is that a yes? Oh wait, never mind. Oh, and I got a game over. Thanks a lot, Magic 8 ball. Alright, let's see. G-A-D-E. I got 3,645 points, so I guess that's the end of the video, so thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe. And have a nice day.